Coach, easy breezy 3-0 win over Damon to advance to the second straight IVA Championship match. Just give me the breakdown, the rundown of your match tonight.
Well, I thought we came out with a lot of energy and a lot of intensity to start with and carried that through that first set. That was until the last probably 8-9 points, but we really brought it out. You could tell we'd been off for a couple weeks when we were dying to play somebody other than ourselves. So that part was pretty exciting to see. You know, while we did have a decent service ace game, our errors in that second set were ridiculous. To have 8 service errors, that's too many in one set. So we gave them half their points on our own serve. So there's things they have to clean up. First ball side out wasn't as clean as we would like that to be as well. But, I mean, when you look at the overall picture, we were able to get a lot of guys in. We were able to get a lot of touches from most of the group and finally play somebody else other than ourselves. That was, as much as anything, it was just nice to play somebody else.
The numbers kind of just match up with what we saw on the scoreboard. 365 yep. attack percentage for you, 32 kills, 9 errors compared to a 014
right.
attack percentage for them. So just kind of what was clicking for you guys offensively?
Well, we knew if we did serve aggressive and we did get them out of system that their swings would be predictable and we'd be able to set up our block. And I thought our block was pretty solid tonight. Pedro put up some good numbers. Evan put up some good numbers. And obviously when they're in combination, if they set it right, they'll get it. So I was happy with that. And then I thought we got a lot of great touches, too. A lot of balls hit high hands, came off. We were able to turn that around. Still think we could be more efficient in that, but that was really good. I thought our defense was stingy. Probably could have passed the ball a little bit better, but tonight, you know, having no reception errors, that's a big deal. Not getting aced because we were communicating pretty well back there. It can be better, though. I mean, everything I was looking at out there was not the day before in practice. So we always look at ourselves as we play ourselves. We have an opponent we're playing, and we always scout them. But it's us against ourselves, and how do we respond to that? And how are we going to come out and make sure we don't beat ourselves and things like that? So we'll clean some things up and be ready for tomorrow.
You talked about a little bit of that sloppiness from not playing, but it did seem from the initial get-go that the guys were really focused. Do you contribute that to just the fact that they haven't gotten to play another opponent in so long?
I think so. I mean, nice crowd tonight, and they were excited about that, playing in front of a home, families and friends and things like that. And so all of that going on, which we haven't had in a while, and I think that just kind of fed into that frenzy of let's go get them. And then a little bit of letting up, I thought, you know, impartial, it was just tentativeness in some plays. Think our outsides could play a little bit better. Mm-hmm. Think our middles played pretty well, all in all. But they did find some hands a couple times where it was like, see the shot. It was right there. You just didn't look. You were trying to just swing through the block. There's a time and a place for everything. And so those things can get you. But I thought Evan had another great outing, you know, as he's pushing independent player of the year and then looking at opportunity to potentially be an All-American. The numbers he put up today were pretty solid all the way across the board. So he's proven himself, but today's over and tomorrow's the last day, and we got to make sure we come out and do the thing we're supposed to be doing, which, you know, not too many teams get an opportunity to end their season on a W. So that's something that we really focus on, that we want, and so hopefully the guys will be ready for that tomorrow.
You already talked about this, but I want you a little bit, again, an opportunity to win a second straight trophy in the IVA Championship tomorrow. So just talk about, elaborate a little bit more on that opportunity that you got in front of you.
Well, I mean, that's what we play for, right? I mean, it's an opportunity to finish on the W, to feel good about what that does in catapulting you into off season and next season. Obviously, everyone in the IVA is a rival with one another, and I think you could kind of feel that on the court with the Queens Coker game, and it'll be that way tomorrow with Damon and Coker and us and Queens. There'll be no back down. Everybody's playing to win, so it's a matter of exerting will and playing to your capability at the right time. And everybody has been making gains, and I think with Queens and ourselves, we both have been playing well here at the end, so it should be a pretty competitive match, and I can tell you this, we can't afford to have that many service errors like this tomorrow. That's not acceptable.
Well, Coach, congrats on the victory, and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you, appreciate it.